Hello, this is the new Yahoo Messenger, version 10, believe it or not. Now, if you go into the Yahoo Messenger bar, see a load of things there, you'll see a big difference as we're actually coming in. Can you see the difference? Of course you can't. That is actually the same, right? You've got your chat room, everything else, you know. All that is exactly the same. Where the business starts is here. Can you see that? Video call. That's the main difference. Improved video calls. And also your iron environment, activities and photos are up here. Right. Hang on. I'll just get on to tomorrow. Okay, here we go. You can see the difference. Hello. I can hear you fine. Hang on, let's turn up the volume as best as I can here. Christ. Okay, try talking now. Hello, Tamara. Listen, I've got can you see the difference with the video call compared to actually the old Yahoo? It's far better. You can actually do a proper conference, just like MSN. And if I hover over tomorrow there, I can actually do swap the pictures around. You'll see this later. And do picture in picture video. I'm looking very small there too. And that kind of stuff. And here you've got full screen video, which you won't try because then I'll probably lose everything. But as you can see, it's very much easy, especially with Windows 7. It's based on Windows 7, this is. Unbootable? No, it's not. Sorry to disappoint you. You're onto chat rooms. I went into depression support free, and I ended up getting booted. Said I haven't managed to do anything with that. But, yeah, it's brilliant. That's all I can really say about it at the moment. It's a good piece of kit. So wait till you get it on the website, because if I tell you where to get it from, you'll probably be banned, or I'll be banned. I don't want that. I can see you. Say something.
Hello.
Oh yeah, there's a delay as well in between, which is a pain, but that's what you get on normal Yahoo Messenger. But yeah, I don't know how many minutes have we used now. I can't think. Okay, I'll cut that one off now because I don't know what I'm doing on this one's